Here are some non-invasive research methods. This is photo identification. Ideally in high resolution, you would record all sides of the shark. That includes dorsal, ventral, and lateral views, noting any significant scars or coloration patterns. Noting the sex of the shark, so if it's a male or a female, which can be determined by looking for claspers present in only males between the pelvic fins and anal fins.